Why is my CSS file not working?
If you are working on something like a WordPress theme in CSS, you have to log into the admin panel, upload the WP Content Themes folder and activate the theme.
I'm not in WordPress. I wonder if the CSS file is right.
It is easy to worry about whether the CSS file is written correctly, since they are often created by artists on computers instead of programmers. You could run the CSS file or HTML page against a validator to check it.
I heard of code validation. I've never heard of CSS validation.
There is a CSS validator by the web design group called CSScheck.
What else could it be?
A common cause of CSS file problems is putting too many spaces between the unit and the values for the unit. Values and units should not have a space between them, and having a space there makes the rule invalid.
I wonder if the HTML page and CSS file are incompatible.
If there is too much HTML in the style sheet, that can mess it up.
I've heard there should not be any HTML in this style sheet.
There certainly should not be anything like style tags or font tags. That will mess up a style sheet. So can having embedded images and text in a web page that interferes with the style sheet's designs?
I don't think that's the cause.
You could have made a mistake as simple as failing to put the CSS file in the same directory as the HTML file.
I know that theme CSS needs to be in the HTML files directory. Otherwise I'd get file not found errors.
The reference to its location might be wrong. Did you self-close your link tag?
You said not to put HTML in the CSS file.
This is the link reference to the CSS theme file.
Maybe.
Just make sure you clean up the code by closing all the brackets and making sure you didn't miss a semicolon.